sir. How are you?
Good morning.
I hope you are very well. Now, today, Standard 6, Subject English, Chapter Number 9, Desert Animals. Previous video discussed about the desert animals in snakes above. Now, further moving. Mongooses like a hunt together, but they always keep a lookout for dangerous predator nearby. Predator means an animal naturally preying on others. मतलब कि वो दूसरे पर आधार रखते हैं. Like this, page number 114, you can see on your textbook who is mongooses. Mongooses like to hunt together. Predators nearby. Predators nearby. Underline this word, predators. Predators means an animal naturally preying on others. मतलब कि दूसरे पर आधार रखते हैं. उसे क्या बोलते हैं? Predators बोलते हैं. Means the predators nearby. Into holes. Underline this word poking. Poking their noses into holes. You can see in your textbook, page number 114. Poking their noses into holes. Overturning. Overturning rocks beat their paws and stretching the ground. Ground with their sharp claws. Poking their noses into holes. You can see on your textbook page number 114. Like this. This is the noses into holes. Overturning rocks with their paws and stretching the ground with their sharp claws. Means you can see on your hand and the leg. times that living on the land, clouds bended, mongooses. Amusing means interesting, enjoyable. Amusing means interesting and enjoyable. Means the mongooses are very interesting and enjoyable animal. Animals to watch. A common night. Common sight means we can see in many parts of Africa we travel in. They travel in groups. Means they does not alone. They travel in groups of about. They travel in groups of about 22. Means they travel in group of about 20. To forage. Underline this word forage. Forage means search for food. For battles. मतलब कि वो खाने खाने के लिए भी क्या कर रहे हैं? For battles means लड़ाई करते हैं. Many babies and other small creatures. वो खाने में क्या खाते हैं? क्योंकि many babies and other small creatures. Now, further moving. They like to hunt together. They like to hunt together, keeping in. Keeping in touch. Keeping in touch. Whenever they go out, whenever they go out of sight, behind rocks, or bushes, bark. They like to hunt together. They like to hunt together, keeping in touch whenever they go out of sight, behind rocks or bushes, by twittering and calling. मतलब कि they like to hunt together, keeping in touch whenever they go out of sight, behind rocks or bushes. मतलब कि वो झाड़ी में छुप जाते हैं. Bushes by twittering and calling. Always on the lookout for danger. Means he always active. Always on the lookout for danger. Always on the lookout for danger. Hawks, eagles, and large snakes. They fawn on another. With a special alarm call. God gives the spot. The spot anything. Suspicious. Means always on the lookout for danger. Means वो हमेशा तैयार रहते हैं. Hawks, eagles, and large snakes. The animals, hawks and eagles and large snakes, they warn one another with a special alarm call. If they spot anything suspicious. मतलब कि जब भी उसे कोई खतरे की घंटी सुनाई देती है तो वो दूसरे को एक अलग अ स्पेशल अलार्म कॉल for one other if they spot anything suspicious. Now for the movie, mongooses are famous for being able to kill snakes without getting hurt themselves. Snacks without to get snacks without getting hurt. Mongooses are famous for being able to kill snakes without getting hurt themselves. Their reactions are so fast. So fast that they can dodge. Dodge means each time. Each time the snake strikes, and dodge means move quickly to avoid its enemy. Means कि उसकी रफ्तार और मूव करने की बहुत ज्यादा है, इसलिए वो स्नैक हमला करने से पहले ही उसकी मूवमेंट बदल देगा. Would be that. conditions of the cells themselves until after a while the snake gets tired, they quickly dive in for the kill. When the snakes get tired, they quickly dive in for the kill. The community make a nuisance of the cells until after a while. When the snake gets tired, they quickly dive in for the kill. Now for the movie. All the human mongooses have their eaten at about the same time. They are raised by the whole group in a dynamite inside an old dynamite mound or hollow block. Underline this word. Old dynamite mound or hollow block means they are raised by the whole group in a dynamite inside an old dynamite mound or hollow block. When most the stay behind two. Guard until until the other, until the others return for the night. When most of the adults are out of looking for food, one or two males stay behind to stand guard until the others return for the night. मतलब कि जब तक जो खाना छोड़ने गए हैं, जब तक वो वापस नहीं आ जाते, तब तक one or two males stay behind to stand guard until the others return for the night. Now, further moving, another animal which lives in the desert is the camel. Now, further moving in our next video. Thank you very much.